Hello guys, you are watching Technical Bench YouTube channel and I am Kunal. In this video, you can learn about HTML list. So let's start. So in HTML, there are three types of list: unordered list, order list and description list. So we first look at unordered list. So unordered lists are used when we place list item in any order. It is used when the order is doesn't matter. So unordered list UL tag is used. So this is the start of the list and this is the end of the list. Inside the list, for each list item, li tag is used for each list item. So in this example, we create a list of programming languages. So this is our unordered list. We save this file. Now let's open this file. So as you can see, the list is created. The list item will be marked with bulletin by div. You can also change this list style by CSS list style type property. So we use CSS list style type property. So there are basically four type of list style, which is disk, circle, square and none. So we change this list style to square and save this file and we refresh the web page. So as you can see, the list style is changed to the square. So you can also change the list style to none. So we save this and refresh the page. So as you can see, the bulletin. So this is all about unordered list. So let us look at the order list. So for order list, OL tag is used. So order list are used where we need specific order of our item. So this is our order list. We save this file and refresh the web page. So as you can see, the order list are created. By default, the list item will be marked with numbered, as you can see, 1, 2, 3. If you want to change this, use the type attribute inside the OL tag. So you can change the list type in four ways. First one is, as you can see, as a number, as a uppercase list, or as a lowercase list, or a Roman letter uppercase or lower Roman letter. So we change this list to uppercase list. So just type A here and save this file. And when you refresh the web page, so as you can see, it changed to alphabet. Okay, so this is all about the order list. So let us look at the description list. So description list associate a specific name and their value within a list. So for description list, use DL tag, which is description list. So this is our description list. Inside the description list, you first have to specify your description title, which is denoted by DT. And inside this DT tag, you have to specify the description title. So for example, we create a list for a programming language, for example, like PHP. For description of the above description title, use DD tag, which is denote description data. And write description about the above description title. For example, PHP is server-side scripting language. So this is our description list. So we save this file and refresh the web page. So as you can see, this is our description list. So first it shows the description title and then shows the description data. So in this video, we learn about HTML list. If you like this video, click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.